The light's been burning for a shame, not a breath.